like ready.
Attack, attack. This is Wass and this is
Lion Cobra.
And guess what? It's the Poca TV and the baddest TV, the maddest TV.
Yes, sir.
And you see, if the boy them are tuning in and watch this, them have the saddest TV. Attack and Wass.
Cassia Park.
Yeah.
Hi everybody, it's Poca, and I'm in the middle of the Jamaican countryside. Up a bush, as we say here. And there's nobody here except for me, and water, and natural beauty. And that's what I come to Jamaica for. I keep telling people Jamaica is about the best place I know on earth. And the one thing they ask me is, but what about crime? Because to be honest, that's what we hear about when we talk about Jamaica in the West. So I have this friend from the Netherlands, her name is Nicole, she's a photographer, and she was asking me the same question. So I told her, let's just go. Let's go to a Kingston ghetto and talk to youths there and see what their life is all about. And guess what? The results just might surprise you.
Money a fi make, money a fi make, money a fi make. Show them how the youths it a get done. It a fi make, it a fi make. This year they need the one just it a make. Get on you, dollars a fi make. Money a fi make, dollars a fi make. Show them how the youths it a get done. It a fi make, it a fi make. This year they need the one just it a make. You them say collateralize, I mean a lot of conflicts. Then no, that alone can't stop me again. Collateralize, we need a lot of conflicts. Sterling or some from the place. Who are going to go and see one thing in the kitty and the bank? Stack up the rings and jump in horror. Brands, don't keep on me and me don't tell them.
What is
that?
Yes, sir. Me say we there in a Cassia Park, you know? Yeah, up on the Gully side we there and I want to tell you, say, what a joy. So we wake up with the vibes and, you know, a blessing in the morning. So thank you, Jeff, for rising up this morning, you know?
Aliyahites. Tell me about Cassia Park area.
Well, as you see, you know, it's a vibrant community, you know, people them loving and, you know, people them are some loving and fundamental people, party-like and, you know.
Where I come from, when people think of ghetto, they think it's all misery.
Well, I know nothing like that, you know. I want to tell you, say, without money or with money, you know, people them lively right here, say, in a Cassia Park, cause as you can see, same way. People go buy their own business and look about their own business, because at the end of the day, you know, you have to eat and drink and you have to survive.
Money don't make you rich.
And money don't make you poor.
Yeah, go. You see money around the
corner. So you pass me already, man. Awesome. What is it?
Hello.
Alright. Watch the game, yeah? Yeah, talking to King.
Who is King?
Well, it's just a guy from on the Gully Bank.
You born and raised here?
No, I've been born in Clarendon, but I grew here. I came here from 14 years old.
So what?
I'm 40 years of age now.
So that some while you have been living here?
Yeah, apparently 25 years. Apparently 25 years.
So they call you King. Why is that?
Well, that's a pet name from my grandmother.
From your grandmother?
Yeah.
So does it have anything to do with your life in this area, your name?
Well, basically, you know, people look up to me and I've lived the name. Name is wonderful.
Yes.
Yeah,
it commands respect.
Yeah, with a lot of respect and the elders and the youths and motivation and all of that, you understand?
So tell me about this area. What kind of youths live here?
Well, apparently good youths. Not much, as you say, violence around in the surrounding, but not here much, you understand? And with youths, talking to youths, encourage youths, you understand? We motivate them, try to talk to them, and any little feud or any little friction, we try to talk to them, and you understand?
And try to keep the balance.
Keep the balance.
What did the youths grow up expecting?
Well, basically what we expect, you know. Our expectation is like, you know, you would like to see the upliftment in life, having a fancy ride or whatever, you understand? But you know, you have to work towards it.
And then they grow up and they see it's not there for them. Then what happens?
Well, they are just here, you know, trying to survive, trying to show them an example where they can uplift themselves, and you understand?
What is the most important thing they have to know, according to you, to get on in life?
Well, basically, you know, you have to follow by footstep. You have to follow being like the elders. As you grow up, you see what the elders doing, you have to do as what you see the elders do.
Money have been make, money have been make, money have been make. Show them how the youths in talent. No, it have been make, it have been make. We still blind if you want just stick a bit. Get on you. Money have been make, money have been make. Dollars have been make. Show them how the youths in talent. No, it have been make, it have been make. We still blind if you want just stick a bit.
So X, where are we now?
We have a very, very avenue this.
Yes?
This. That next part, I catch up apart from Banks. You just walk, come up the hill and you come up a very. And it's kind of different from Banks, as I tell you. Business going everywhere, but you also have the whole scene over there, so you have the cool place right here. So, same
place.
Yeah.
So, this is a nice, cool spot.
Yeah.
In the heat of the ghetto.
Well, to be quite honest, this was
cutting edge kind of
the natural food place. Here's where they sell the real natural food. It's not upright right now, but. Here, so them really, they can come and get ackee and, you know, any rasta.
And no selfish, just ackee.
Meat up yourself.
My kind of
vegetable
food.
Street.
Vegetable. Right. I tell food.
All right. Straight vegetable.
So who cook it?
This is the man for the place.
Yes.
You cook?
Yes.
This is the man.
So why you not cook today when I'm hungry?
Well, we're down for a while, you know, we kind of do some refurbishing and thing, you know,
yeah.
So.
That's how it go, man.
Yeah.
So maybe next time I pass through,
yeah,
I can
man.
Taste
oh,
some
yeah,
of the
yeah,
I kitchen.
Yeah,
all the time.
Because I tell food, I the vital food, man.
You see it?
Yes.
Real
natural.
Real natural. Yeah, you get to know these two elders, because when Muta Baruka has his program running around and have his little corners, we are a cutting edge corner. This was one of the first founders of the cutting edge corner also, you
really?
Know?
Yes.
Yes, man.
Big respect.
Kianku,
you know? He's a poet, you know?
You are?
Yeah, the poet, he's a musician.
I really am very shy to ask, but can you give me a little tiny dope poetry there?
Oh. A judgment, yeah, I don't come. Yes, a judgment, yeah, I don't come. A judgment, yeah, I don't come. Yes, a judgment, yeah, I don't come. Uno they run up and down, the fun soon done. A judgment, yeah, I don't come. Too much blood around, the fire have a burn. Anywhere you turn, the fire going burn. Righteousness, I don't know a fight. Filthiness, I don't know a hype. Then thing they no right, in a judge a sight. That's why the fire have a light. A judgment, yeah, I don't know come. Yes, a judgment, yeah, I don't know come.
A judgment, yeah, I don't know come.
Yeah,
come. Red hat.
Red hat.
Atta.
Clacko.
Yes, sir.
So Lion Cub is on the rise. Well, I hear him voice a couple of times. I have two of his CDs.
Well, to be quite honest, a very, very, very good artist with potential. His style that he has is different from a lot of other artists.
It's very original.
It's unique. It's a unique style because he knows to play with words. So, you know, people...
And he ride a rhythm like few people can.
Precisely.
Yes.
Precisely. But as I said, very few people know about him, but you know, there are much more to know about him, same way.
We can work on that. Is there a way we can do a little music recording right today?
Today?
Or is that very difficult?
Well, not really. Well, the studio is there, as long as we can book some time. We could do
oh, we need to book the time.
Yeah, we'll have to book the time.
Time will come. Then. Time will come.
But that can happen. We can plan for that.
For our next time, yes. Say again, sorry?
I said, if you have the rhythm.
The rhythm?
Yeah.
You can do it over my place.
We can?
Yeah.
Just to show the world the talents of Lion Cub.
No problem, man.
I don't want to keep him all to myself. Respect. Yeah, man. Irie.
This is Dandelion Tree.
Yeah, man.
What it do?
This is It's like herbal,
for your spinal cord and for the waistline.
Which one? Yeah. Show me the waistline.
Yeah.
Man. For man or for woman?
For man.
Okay.
Man, this is a man tree.
So you must take him.
That's why it's named Dandelion.
Of course.
Because we have to done up in the bedroom.
At that?
Yes.
Make sure you take good care of the tree.
We are done in the bedroom.
Yes. You hear me, sir?
Corano, that rhythm is hot.
You see that?
By the way, you have any more brain snack?
We smoke top, real chop. We smoke top, cash a pack, smoke a lot. Find a lot there, you know, we create your mother, the pump, we mind, we sing, we sang, you hear it now, we punch the line. Just give me the herbal spice, the African pine, and a 90 pound, a 50 pound punk and sign. Wolf and herb, they know we cranium. That the pan we mind, we sing, we sang, you hear it now, we punch the line. Just give me the herbal spice, the African pine, and a 90 pound, a 50 pound punk and sign. From the west we get in a new stock. Me face grab up, grab up. To how this come catch up. Roll down a cent in me roll in a deep chop top. We chunk full of some in a winner.
So
if the we just give me the marijuana chop. Cry for the sense it mean ya. Our African pine push cash grandmaster. Tell commissioner behave yourself when your sight is senior. So we burn it by the branch and the trees. What am I saying? Them never see Alaska like this. Commissioner
cash by up in the roots, bitters and weed. It might be the song when the people them need.
What exactly is your role in the whole thing? Let me just get your dreads in my shot while you talk.
Yeah, well, I'm the band leader, the bass player, and the owner for the high cymbal band. From Kingston, Cassia Park.
The high cymbal band.
Yeah, representing Jamaica all over the world.
And then somebody like Lion Cobb comes along and what happens?
Yeah, well, it's one of the better artists we really come across. So it's like we don't just want to pass to him. We want him staying at the camp and we on him tour. And he's a very potential artist. So it's like we want to stick around him, you know?
What is his special thing? Why? What makes him special?
The unique way of the lyrics and the way how he writes the lyrics, how he bring across the lyrics and a rhythm, right? Any kind of rhythm you give him. You have a way of putting a style to it.
And you never know how any sentence go and it still come out.
And still come out.
A clever thing that.
Yeah.
So that is what? How can somebody get that? You just born with it?
No, you have to born with that. It's an inborn thing, you know?
Yes. Yes.
Rastafari. How good and blessings in the mystic of the mix. It's a poker thing. The man in his very place. I used to want me to the rising. Me say nobody lets his switch up this. That's why them just can't resign. A lot of human destiny. Poca TV, I symbol. Love them in a mess and distress. Thank you, child. If I never chill, oh, could I live to see this morning? As I see the sun is rising. Alan, you know what, Poca? Alright, not enough for them, no got no nothing at them all. Righteousness, the book, but shanty, take your step, you are. Hope you tell my walk, them could have came, take them far. No, 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 make your run, no, make your run. Me say, no, make your run. Right, oh Lord, Allah have mercy upon I, so I shall get I will.
So you work with him. How is it going?
Well, lovely so far, you know. It's just we just need more shows all over the world. Because, you know, he has so much potential and he's so talented. We need work.
In a place like Jamaica, music is a very important factor to make a life for oneself.
Yeah, man, very important.
Yes. Tell me how your life went in that respect.
Well, basically when me and youth come up, we usually play in the school band, and most likely me and youth were very talented. Used to play football for my school, cricket for my school, table tennis for my school, the running for my school, and we play music for the school.
So one of those things was going to make you a living one day.
Yeah. Well,
why you choose music?
Well, apparently, you know, my grandfather was a musician. So it's like it just runs through the genes here.
Yes. Explain to somebody who really does not feel Jamaican music, what is it that makes people around the whole world tune in and come together for reggae music?
The beat.
Explain to somebody who really doesn't know.
Well, Jamaican music is a music where we just put a unique bass line to a pattern, a drum, and we can take any R&B music, like a Whitney Houston, and just put it on a two-part rhythm. And we'll fit it here, and we sing bridge and everything, and it fit.
How come? Yeah. How come it always fit?
Yeah, well, it's a talent we Jamaican get. That's why the world love it.
Because I only listen reggae music. Yeah. That's the only music I can deal with.
Yeah.
But one day I found out that any rhythm I play, I can sing any song and it fit.
Well, that is the impact of reggae here.
How come?
Yeah, well, it's the unique way. What is majesty give to us as black people?
So this is our special gift.
Our special gift from His Majesty himself.
Yes.
Yeah.
So how does it feel to you? Because I know what reggae music makes me feel. It makes me cry sometimes.
Yeah.
So how does it feel for you when you're playing?
Well, it's a spiritual feeling. And sometimes you play, it come like, you're not even there on the gong. It's like a float. Because you feel so good. It's like, I just have there.
You feel your heart beat?
All the time. Never stop.
You cry sometimes?
No, not really crying. No. It's like, it's more a joy.
It's a joyful cry.
So if you say tears are run, and a cry, we are crying. It's a joy, we are whole.
Some people just don't understand.
Yeah, well, we know it.
How can we explain to them?
Well, it's a hard thing to explain. You have to just feel it. Because the beat is that thing where you have to feel. That comes from within.
Who feel it, know it.
Yeah, who feels it, know it.
That's right. What is it about every Jamaican that every Jamaican can sing or play a tune or there's music everywhere? What is it about?
Because it's like survival, the way you feel. Most music where you see derive are what people feel, are what people go through them day to day living, so they express it within music.
So give me an example of such a thing.
Even Mama Hungry. Fantan do that, you know. It's like, you know, your mother and your father hungry, your sister hungry, you know. Your life will go out there. Get through the day-to-day living to make things can ripe and to make everybody can eat a slice of bread. You know? So them things are where you feel. Hear the king.
So once you sing about the reality, it will always remain and always touch people's heart?
Yeah. That's how you feel. It's like a story. So when you tell a story, you feel it because most people feel that. Like when you say, thank you, Jah. Lion Cub say, thank you, Jah. Give thanks to that you rise up this morning. You know, it's a feeling, it's like a day-to-day living, knowing that you rise in the morning and you know, say, you give the Almighty thanks for life, you know, because enough people don't rise in the morning.
Whatever, Joe, oh, could I be to see this morning? As I see the sun is rising, Jah bless me, is that the only way you? Thank you, Joe, thank you, because I had made a morning.
Where I live, nobody rises in the morning and give thanks to nobody. So, but people are miserable out there, and you are in what we call poor circumstances, and you're happier.
Well, even we anthem, Eternal Father bless our land. So it's like it's a blessed land where we have to still give thanks and praise. Cause even we anthem, I tell us if we give thanks and praise. The only anthem in the world we tell about the Almighty. Eternal Father, bless our land. Guide us with the Almighty. And yeah. So, Jamaica land we love.
So are you telling me that the fact that Jamaican people have strong faith is what makes them happy?
That is why I listen to say I come here and tell us say, yes, Jamaican people and African people are one. When he came here in 1966, April the 21st.
Yes.
Yeah. We come tell Jamaican people so we are African people are one. Yeah, so if we unite, you know, we are one. We are one.
So when will we really act like one? Because we're really not...
Well, we are one, you know, but it's just that enough people might see it, but enough people don't. Enough people have eyes, but them can't see it.
Who will open those eyes?
Well, musically.
Luciana live around here, so, you know, you have a lot of people where to inspire other people to, you know, want to be like, you know, role models, keep it and live nearby, also across the gully, and yeah, it's another inspiration that...
Music, I take it to the level right now, so that's what I need. The youth them are talk music right now to speak more consciousness.
Are you getting through to the youths to do that? Because sometimes I listen to lyrics on the radio and I shake my old head.
Yeah, well no, enough of them know them just feel like say other part of music that we can make them know because most people know I look to dancehall and it's not dancehall make the real music, make the music. It's road track reggae.
Yeah.
Dennis Brown, Bob Marley, Alton Ellis, Wailers.
All of them.
Burning Spear.
But you can culture. Still you can still use a dancehall beat, make it spicier.
No,
but
I'm not fighting against dancehall music, but I'm just
I'm saying you could put the conscious lyrics to that beat.
Yeah, because you have Capitan do it,
exactly.
Buju Bantan do it, Sizzler do it, you know, Lion Cub do it.
Bobo getting higher, naya. Who am I the fire when I see my man greater? Higher, the fire getting hotter. So what I tell when you see that I'm your tata? No more giant paper. Bobo getting higher, naya. Who am I the fire when I see my man greater? Higher, the fire getting hotter. So what I tell when you see that I'm your tata? Look ya, naya, fire. Babylon shook the one ya big drama.
Hours before sunset, we end up on the veranda of world-famous guitarist Earl Chinna Smith. Chinna has been active since the late 1960s for The Aggravators, Soul Syndicate, The Upsetters, and The Wailers. Cub, this is a unique way to move forward on his path to recognition and success. He realizes that his dream can only be built on a solid foundation.
People were talented, for instance, we can go as far back to Marcus Garvey, Bob Marley, you know, influential characters from out of Jamaica. So we have a lot of things where we can say boy, we can look up to and influential characters, you know, where uplift our life. So people will look up on the world and, you know, out in the world and say Jamaica is a bad place. You know, propaganda, you know, so-called journalism, those are the things that, you know, make certain things look away.
So what would you like to set straight from all the propaganda, like you say?
Well, what I would like to say, you know, out there to the world, good and bad people live everywhere, you know, and there are people out here who want to have a good night's sleep, a good night meal, same way, but circumstances make their life what it is, you know. Even just, so to speak, the so-called Pocagandas, because when people say bad things about us, then it makes our livelihood even worse, more, you see it. But when they come and see for themselves, you know, and see what Jamaica is like, see the fundamentals of it, it's not money makers of it, you know. It's being a nation and acknowledge who we are as a nation. We as a country of Jamaica, we in a country like Jamaica, we cherish what we have, because what we have, you know, we see enough people would want same way.
Challenge always blaze and blaze. Chalice always burn 24/7. On Broadway.
So far, so good. Lion Cub has taken to the stage at several festivals. He has also had a fair amount of airplay from Jamaican radio stations. And now, with some help from PocaTV, who knows what his future might be.
We smoke chalice every day.
From the white lady, because where we come from, we hear all kinds of stuff about ghetto life, especially in Jamaica.
Yes.
So, do you believe what you've seen here this morning?
Yes, this is for real, and it's not scared. Maybe people don't have all the money we have, or the opportunity to go to school, or maybe they don't have
food
or etc. etc.
Clothing, proper clothing.
But just like that. But they are not criminal. They are not scaring me. They're just nice, good people.
They're not stalking you.
They're not stalking me. Just showing me their life.
So what is their life like?
Well, I've been here too short to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
But from the glimpse I've got, it's just a life.
Typical everyday life.
A typical everyday life, yeah.
Everybody goes to work or tries to go to work.
Yeah, try to make their living, try to stand up, to grow up.
Raise their children.
Just raise their children just like you and me.
So not wrong in the ghetto?
No.
At least not this one.
No.
Respect.
Ready?
Cassia Park Gully.
The lock of the zone officer, I'm born like a take me to clone officer. Hey, when the music are playing and the ghetto and the shots, then my echo and they say we up to no good. Make the music play, officer. Nobody make the use them go astray, officer. Hey, just remember saying that J.A. we party every day. Man, I try to live life the right way.
I'ma get them a yo. Living in the ghetto is not easy to survive. No time you have for yourself just to stay alive.
Don't be not no big education.
Just them say me not qualified for the 95. So it's a dance we a keep. Take some liquor and consignment. I'm a block the street. The people them come out for me. And by the time me look up the jeep, and them come for lock up the zone officer. I'm going like a dead leaf to clone officer. Hey, when the music are playing and the ghetto and the shots, them a echo. They say we up to no good. Make the music play, officer. Nobody make the use them go astray, officer. Hey, just remember, send that J.A. We party every day. I'm a champion, life the right way. So me say,
Me a beg you get the youth them to put down the gun. Cause if me shut a beat, then the music a go done. And me no want the police pass you and see no more dead body lay down on the ground.
I'm a stand here, please.
Come and get the youth them and them